7 minutes. Happy days.
No, I'll be into that, brother.
No.
Well, Coke.
Yeah.
There's your water gun.
Yeah, no, it's good.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
What a day.
Pig, pig, pig.
Poor dog.
Spotted, mate. Bloody spotted. Stuff. Well done.
Fuck yeah. Hey, look at how solid he is, bro.
He is.
He's got a good set of hooks on him too.
Fuck yeah. I told you there was pigs around here, eh?
Yeah, let's I'll grab them.
I can't believe you spotted that, mate. That is just bloody awesome. We were just sitting there having a couple of drinks. And this big fella decided to wander out in the open and scream shoot me.
We'll get him propped up and we'll be back in a sec.
What are you doing?
Well, I'm just holding this big fella up.
Oh yeah, let's have a look.
Covered in mud, looks like he's been having a good time.
Up until now. He's got a great set of hooks on him.
especially for this kind of country. You don't generally find boars that are, you know, around that 50, 60 kilo mark that have nice sharp hooks, but we've had heaps of rain out here the last couple of months, so yeah, it's been pretty good.
Nice.
What do you reckon, Shano?
Yeah, pretty happy with that, mate.
That's pretty well spotted from a couple of hundred metres away.
Not bad for 1 hour's sleep, eh?
Yeah, good shot too, mate.
Thanks, buddy.
Well, let's get him in a pig trap and see how we go.
See if we can get some more pigs.
Roger. And this is why the Viking is awesome, because nothing gets away.